Hey, I've got an awesome surprise for you. At least I hope it's awesome. You okay?
No, I'm not, Damon. There's something I need to tell you, something terrible.
Okay.
I'm scared, you know, it's gonna change everything.
You can tell me anything, you know that. Tell you what, why don't we go for a nice walk to the village and you can tell me about it then? We could even grab a couple of summer's cupcakes.
No!
Libs, you have been taking your medication, right?
Sorry? There's nothing wrong with me.
I didn't say there was, it was just that I've not seen this wound up since...
Since what? This has nothing to do with my postpartum. What if I just have something on my mind?
All right, well, just tell me what's wrong.
What is the point? There's only one person I need to talk to right now, and it is definitely not you.
Guess who's on her way with your wedding shoes? There's such a thing as knocking, you know?
You're having an affair with Summer.
How do you know about that?
I saw you together in Grace's flat. I was actually dropping off her wedding shoes, although, by the way you were talking, it sounds like the wedding's off.
Okay, Lib, please don't hate me. I couldn't control it. You have got no idea how hard this has been.
The same-sex attraction doesn't even faze me. But out of all the women you could have slept with, you pick Brody's fiancé.
Hey, this was never about revenge.
Then why? Why? You have hated her since day one.
I don't know. Okay, she is... dangerous and wild and unpredictable and all of the things that I've always had to suppress in myself.
She is Brody's fiance. He has to know the truth.
No, Lib, you can't.
Oh, is this not what you want? You break Brody's heart, then you and Summer are free to run off together.
No, that's not what I want. Hey, Liberty, I am begging you, please do not tell Brody. I don't want to hurt him again, okay? He means too much to me.
So that's what this is all about. You are so obsessed with him that you will do anything to stay in his life.
That's not what I meant. Okay, I don't have feelings for Brody anymore.
Well, we both know that's not true. I should have known. This whole manipulation of Summer was just another Sienna Blake scheme.
Why do you always think the worst of me? You never take my side.
Because you are completely delusional.
I'm delusional. Wow. I would have thought of all people, you would know better than to throw that word around as an insult.
Okay. Brody deserves to know. Look at the person you've become.
If you breathe one word of this to Brody, I will make everybody believe that you're off your meds again. You're my sister. I don't want to hurt you. So please don't give me a reason to.
That was the last time you get to call me your sister.